Question for you, how you going? This is it, this is our last show on your big, beautiful green island surrounded by blue. So let's vibrate this old building and then by playing a slow song. We just want to take a second before we keep going into the higher octane numbers to make sure everything's okay out there, because there's a lot of people, and we just want to remind everybody to take care of their neighbor. And this is from anybody outside of the big city. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3. I seem to recognize your face. Haunting, familiar, yeah. I can't seem to place it. Can I find the candle of thought to light your name? Oh, life, times, they're catching up with me. Oh, these changes, they can play. I wish I'd seen the place, but no one's ever taken me. Hearts and thoughts, they fade, fade away. Oh, hearts and thoughts, they fade, fade. Yeah, man. fade away. Oh, hearts and thoughts, they fade away. Oh, hearts and thoughts, they fade away. Oh, when their hearts and thoughts, they fade away. Fade away. here in my tree. Yeah. All newspapers matter not to me. No. No more crowbars to my head. Yeah. Oh, I'm taking stories with Dolly. We'll be right back. How's the weather out there? Yeah. fucking fever. Let me say something about Mike McCready. He's been eating up this continent like a rabid dog on fresh meat. He's been surfing every day. Can I tell him today he got a brand new tattoo? And it didn't seem to affect his play in one fucking bit. That's a man's man right there. And this one is part love song, part surf song. It's called Amongst the Waves. What used to be a house of cars has turned into a reservoir. Say the tears that were water falling. Let's go swim tonight, darling. And once outside the undertow, just you and me. I gotta say something. We played to some big crowds lately, and you know, there's been some people, they're the same faces. I don't know how they do it. They make it here before we do. All along the road, see you. I just wanna, we all appreciate your tenacity and your strength. And to be able to get here and be as strong as you are up front here. All these guys right up here, all these familiar faces, just to give them a hand. These guys are tough. So we're gonna start playing some requests out of here. There's one I just saw right there. And then you should come up with one too. I'm gonna ask you in a minute. And then I'm gonna say one thing about this country that I appreciate personally, is that at about 3-4 in the morning when I can't get to sleep and I'm up late and maybe I've had a couple beers just to keep me company. And there's no one else that's awake at that time, no one else for me to call. I can always call a couple friends down here in Newcastle and in Melbourne, and they're always up because it's 4 in the morning my time and they're just going to dinner. One of those friends is the great surfer Mark Richards, and I'd like to dedicate this to him. With thanks for taking my call.
A
I saw the strain creeping. He seems distracted, and I know just what is gonna happen there. Before his first step, he is off yesterday. all these years, I never heard the word schoolie before. I just never heard of it. I thought maybe you could go to schooling. You can't go to school. You can make out with a schoolie. You can drink with a schoolie. On the news, they talk about the schoolies like they're a bunch of thieves and rapists and convicts and... There's some young men and women who just got through a bunch of school and they just want to have at it and feel freedom for a couple weeks. That's all I can understand, right? And I would like to think that you can handle the responsibility of freedom at your age, I would just think. Fucking conservative fuck. Oh, that's sacred.
Don't
Actually, Keely, put the lights up for 1 second. Yeah. There you go. All right, let's do an experiment here. Everyone put their hands down, please, not to order you around or anything. All right, now, if you had one great teacher so far in your life, raise your hand, just one. Here's to great teachers. Look at that. That's important. This song's called Rats. They don't eat, don't sleep, they don't feed, they don't see. Bear their gums out when they moan and squeak. Lick the dirt off on like a one's feet. Oh, they don't flush, don't corral. Congregate until they're much too loud. Fight to procreate till they are dead. Drink the blood of this enormous dream. The sun rose at exactly 4:46 a.m. I saw it. see. You're always thinking. Brain is wide, the brain is deep. Oh, are you sinking? Feel the path of every day. Where's the road you're taking? Breathe in hard and make it hay. Yeah, this is living. Look for love in evidence that you're worth keeping. Swallow whole in ignorance. It's so sad and sickening. Feel the air up above. this is an experiment.
We'll be right back.
I'm not exactly sure what we... I know we work hard, but I'm not sure what we deserve this kind of response from so many people, but we sure do appreciate it. And how's the sound out there? How's this venue been? All right. We're very thankful for the getting a beautiful night and not like 100 degree fucking weather or whatever it was in Sydney that we just got through. But you know, I forgot before we did that AC/DC song, I was gonna ask for someone's help. Not really a sing-along kind of help, but more like invite someone out of the audience, probably a gentleman, because, you know, I'm in a relationship and all, but just to squeeze my testicles at the appropriate time in order to hit the right notes. You know, someone who knew the song. This is one that we haven't played on this continent, and I just thought we'd play it once while we were here.
Not much.
Your sun must end, every life must end. As we sit alone, I know someday we must go on. I'm a lucky man to count on both hands the ones I love. Some folks, they got one, yeah, others, they got none of one. Stay with me, oh, let's just breathe. Stop my sins, never gonna let me win on home. Under everything, just another human being on home. Yeah, I don't wanna hurt. There's so much in this world to make me bleed. Stay with me. It is with tremendous pleasure that we've been on tour with him and his band, and we get to invite him to the stage right now. Our hero, Mr. Ben Harper. This song off a record called No Code, I believe, and it's never sounded better than playing it with Ben. It's called Red Mosquito. We'd like to do one more with Ben singing as well. Yeah, please, Ben. So I won't be alone. I will watch as she lies silent, for soon that will be gone. Oh, I will stand, arms outstretched, pretend I'm free to roam. Oh, I will make my way. Thank you. making a difference, Mr. Ben Harper. I'd like to dedicate this one to our other tour mates, Mr. Liam Finn and Ms. Eliza Jane Barnes. It's called See My Friend.
I'm gonna see my friend, I'm gonna see my friend. time, and I will wake you from your sleep. I will kiss you in four places, touch your head and touch your feet. I will squeeze the life right out of you. You know what, I could never say goodbye, and though I try to forget it, you will make me call your name as you shout into the blue summer sky. And we may never meet again, so shed your skin and let's get started. And you will throw your arms around me. You will throw your arms.
I will climb into your bed. I will squeeze you in 199 places as I go swing around in your hair.
I will squeeze the life right out of you. I will make you laugh and make you cry. And we may never forget it. Shout it to the blue summer sky. And we may never meet again, so shed your skin and let's get started. And you will throw your arms around me. You will throw
sun.
Before we start this next song, I just want to say something. I got the flu a couple days ago, so yesterday and the day before, I pretty much had to just sit in the room and get better and get better, and then get better after that. And when I was sitting there, the TV was on, and there's not that many channels in the hotels here. But one of the channels, there's a lot of Fox channels. There's Fox Sports, and there's Fox this and Fox that. But the Fox News, I don't really watch it at home in the United States. But seeing it here, it's almost like Jeff was saying, you almost get the best of Fox News, which is actually the worst of. If there's people that just got out of school, there's young people, obviously it's a fairly young audience. I just, you probably know this already, but I just want to explain something. When Obama was elected just 10 months ago, I talked to people from New Zealand, Australia that night, Paris, Hawaii, London, everybody, the goodwill of the planet seemed to double. And 10 months later, you got these people spewing bullshit, nonstop, repeating, they're saying it's like the end of the world and socialism, and they're repeating this mantra, and it's very fear-based. And I just want to say, you know, it's almost like watching an American religious channel or something. But I just want to remember, this is entertainment that they're doing. But for them, it's entertainment. And I don't even think that they believe what they're saying. It's a game for them. It seems like it's a game for them. And you know what? It's dangerous. I feel like it's dangerous to propagate fear. And instead of supporting somebody, and they come down on him for economics and budgets and spending money and trying to get health care for people, I got two words as far as spending money. How about unnecessary war as far as spending money? How about two more words, unwinnable war. So I just want to say that this band, we support our president. We're trying to give him faith and strength and courage to make the right decisions, and he's been given a difficult run of it. And, you know, we condemn this kind of fear-mongering talk and bullshit. And so we just wanted to put it out there, and I hope you don't think that that's relative to what we're thinking back in the States. It's not. And, you know, there's a lot of power in this audience. If this is six people up here, and there's 30,000 of you, and we can do this kind of thing and generate this kind of energy. This means that there's about 6,000, like 5,000 bands out there. There's 5,000 bands out there that can generate a lot of power. You have the power to do good things. You've graduated. Good luck. Be active. Thank you for listening.
Sorry. My McCready. Gentlemen. Matt Cameron. Boom Gasper. Stone Gossard. Me, myself, and I. And you. Thanks so much, Sydney. Thanks so much, Australia. Let's do this again sometime. Take care of one another. Love, peace.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Cheers to the Gold Coast. Much love. Be safe now. Love. Good night. Goodbye. Have a great summer!